Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley, and welcome to the match. With me for today's game, as always, is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clive. This should be a great matchup. Really looking forward to it.
Game's about to kick off here. I'm really looking forward to this one. Two competitive teams, bags of ability, both really want to win.
Oh, yes, Clive, they really are evenly matched. And when they're like that, it's so difficult to call.
Referee checks with both of his assistants,
and we're off.
Villa, Castro.
Here's Claudio Lopez. It's pulled out wide. Who will get to this?
Medina
coming away with it now.
Oh, it's offside. Linesman's flagged.
Well, it's important that you defend as a unit, as a team. Don't get stretched.
Capable of passing the ball well. They're determined to mark him tightly. And he's in the box. A tackle he just had to make.
Rojas.
Lopez.
Blanco.
Goal! And the blue touch paper is well and truly lit.
Well, it could pass after pass after pass in this move. What a goal, though.
It's a great goal, an outstanding finish. They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Morales. Medina. Blanco.
It's well worked. Now here's a chance. Didn't get very much on that. Got the ball out quickly.
Bautista. Bravo.
Thinks he can score. Not at all what he intended.
Oh, that's a surprise. I felt sure he'd score again, Clive.
Goal kick deep into enemy territory.
Got to that well. It's Claudio Lopez now. Good strike. Kept it out.
Oh, good save, keeper.
Keeper just getting it downfield.
Morales. Pineda.
Now, can he get past the last defender? That's back off the keeper. Clearing their lines. The referee blows for the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0. Now, what we're going to see in this second half, more of the same or something completely different? We shall see. Here's Claudio Lopez. Well, that's a good pass. It's a real chance. Couldn't hold it. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Goal kick hit long. Did well there.
Rodriguez.
I don't remember them being quite as good as this defensively.
Lopez.
Blanco. He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he?
Medina.
Now they're in a good position here.
Blanco.
Is never going to trouble the keeper. Not a great effort. Gets it upfield. It's a fine header. Lopez. Wasn't going to let him past. No way through there.
Martinez.
Good header.
tell you what, this defence is so good, I could be goalkeeper for this team.
Villa.
Now Claudio Lopez.
Now, can he beat the keeper?
We certainly caught him there. And the referee is, I think, reaching for a card. And that's their first substitution of the game.
Well, that's what makes a good manager. He knows exactly when a substitute's needed. It was needed then.
He strikes it. They score!
Oh, you said it. Let's have a look at that again. Look at all this. Any of you youngsters watching, this is how it's done. Wonderful stuff.
Now they've doubled their lead. It looks decisive. It's a very healthy position to be in, particularly when you look at the clock. With that, it's 2-0 now. It's their ball again. That's a clever ball. Well cleared. Rojas. Good tackle. Castro. Now this needs a good cross. Searching cross and cleared out of the box. It was a brave header. Martinez nodded forward. Blanco. Foul. Going for goal. What a stop!
Well, Martinez in away from the goalkeeper. I could have saved that.
And thrown out by the keeper. Trying to get down the side to the defence here. And they clear the ball away. That's what they wanted. If you'd offered the manager a win at kick-off time, he'd have taken it, no questions asked. It's all about results.
He's been good today, the goalkeeper. And the best thing about it was his clean sheet.
Andy, thanks for all your expertise. We'll see you again at the next game. All the best.